In Ukraine, the Zaporizhzhia power plant, Europe's largest nuclear power facility, was disconnected from its backup power supply yesterday. The plant continues to operate safely by drawing power from its only operating reactor.